let's just throw our toes and heels. So we're going to start by moving our toes. So get ready in 5, 6, 7, 8. Toes, toes, toes. All right, and now let's switch and go to our heels. And we're gonna do that in 5, 6, 7, 8. Heels. Heels, 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 heels. Now we're gonna do our rocking chair. And we're gonna start 5, 6, 7, 8. Toes, heels, toes, heels, toes, heels, toes, heels, toes, heels, toes, heels. Now let's go ahead and practice the step that we did last week, which was our heel toe walks. So scoot back as far as you can, and we're just gonna do as many of those as we can. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel toe, heel toe, heel toe, heel toe, heel toe, heel toe.
Okay, let me see people. Okay, there we go.
All right, let's just do another set of those. And then we'll do our dance next. Okay, so we're gonna do our heel toes again. So 5, 6, 7, 8. Heel toe, heel toe, heel toe, heel toe, heel toe. Great, let me get the music pulled up and we're gonna start from the top. Okay.
Okay, and we're gonna start the music in 3, 2, 1, go.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a special treat for you today. Friend Holly is here to sing to you ladies. Let's go, man.
Nice to meet you, can I tell you, baby? Around this whole lot of pretty ladies, but I don't like you. You shot so bright, yeah. I was wondering if you and me could spend a minute. I'm going up close, getting lost in it. I won't give up without a fight. I just wanna.
Step forward, step back, step one, two, three, step
and then we're gonna get into an ending pose, and we're gonna go cheese, and then our dance is done. Yay! Okay, so let's add that. Oh, I have an idea. We're gonna add that on. So let's do our shuffle sandwich, and then we're gonna do our heel toe walks, and then we're gonna add that last step on. So that way we got it in our brains, and then we'll add it on, and do the entire dance with music. Okay, so you just went down to the floor, touch up, dance party, 5, 6, 7, 8, shuffle, all change, shuffle, step, clap, step, together, step, clap, step, together, step, clap, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, step, clap, step, together, step, clap, step, together, step, clap, onto heel toes, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. Now let's do our new step. Step front, step back, step one, two, three, step left, step back, one, two, three, step front, step back, one, two, three, step front, step back, one, two, three. Okay, that was really good. Now let's put it all together and we're gonna do the entire dance. Okay, and music on. And 3, 2, 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, yeah. Treat to you tonight. Yeah. I'm gonna call my friend Holly up here to sing to you ladies. Let's go, man.
It's Holly, nice to meet you, can I take it in? Around there's a whole lot of pretty ladies, but none like you, you shine so bright. Yeah, I was wondering if you and me could spend a minute on the floor of your clothes, getting lost in it. I won't give up without a fight. I just wanna
Nice job, Catherine. Good job.
Have you tried more? Huh.
Yeah. Do you have any questions? You got it?
We understand the order. We don't have the focus.
Well,
there's a lot of distractions in this corner that we don't normally stay in. All right, do you want Miss Jillian to teach you anything else about that sidestep thingy? Or did you listen when she was talking about your sidestep? Okay, can you show it that you know it? Do you know how to do the sidestep? Front, back, you turn yourself sideways, right? There you go. And that's better, yes.
Okay.
There you go. You did remember.
That was good.
You did remember. Good job. All right.
I'm going to go ahead and switch over to ballet.
Switch some ballet shoes on, or do you want to do just socks today?
Yeah, I just have to do socks because those ballet shoes are
too small.
Too small.
Oh, man.
That's okay. Socks will work just great.
Your feet are growing. Okay, are you ready for some ballet? You're going to have to do some stretching.
Yep. Almost lost you. We're going to get a stretch.
Okay, are you going to sit toes forward?
Okay, yeah. Toes straight. Point them and flex and point. Flex. Point. Flex. Do one at a time. And switch them. And switch them. And switch them. And switch, 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 and pull out. Good job. Okay, point up. Take our big deep breath in. And reach for those toes. Make sure our heels are still squeezed nice and tight together. Very good. And set up. And we're going to flex those toes. We're going to big deep breath again. And let it out. Good job. Okay, now let's move to our butterfly. So the bottoms of our feet are stuck together and we're up big and tall. We're gonna stretch our neck. So we go ear and ear and looking down and looking up and ear, looking down and looking up. Good, now roll it around. And go the other way. Other way. Ooh, good. Okay, now we're going to go to our straddle. So legs out big and wide in our straddle. And we're going to take those arms and we're going to reach them towards one leg. Good. We're going to take those arms and we're going to reach them towards our other leg. Good. And we're going to take our hands and we're going to walk them out to the middle just as far as you can. Stretch down, down, down. Very nice. Okay. So let's stand up. Very good. Okay. We're going to review what we learned last week. Okay. So we did our skips, skip. Skip. We do eight of those, and then we do our, and we do our point and our circle, and point and circle, point and circle, point and circle. Then we do our slide, point it, lift it, and first. Slide, point it, lift it, and first. Okay. Now. We're gonna go back to something we did earlier and we go tendu, passe, tendu, first, tendu, passe, tendu, first. And we just do that two times. Earlier in the dance, we do one, 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 one. This time we just do one and one. Okay? And then we're gonna do our piques again. We go one, two, three, and both arms go around. And then we go other way, two, three, and around. And I think that's where we stopped last week. So let's do the dance up until that point. Good? Yes. Okay, I'm gonna play our music. We're good? Okay.
Everything's so different, how do you end up here? Reach out and grab it, let your worries disappear. Cause it's a once in a lifetime opportunity is waiting straight ahead. That's what I said. And if you want to stop the kingdom, you can stop the kingdom.
Because it's the same step. I just flipped one. So, Catherine, nice job. How'd it look, Miss Jillian? Good?
Really good.
Okay. We're going to learn our last step of the dance, okay? So, watch Miss Heather. We're going to take our right arm, and it goes big and big and big and big. So, that's four arms. So, we do right arm, then left arm, then right arm. Then left arm, and then we do our circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's our Indian pose. So we end and we look like pretty ballerinas. Remember our long neck and our long, tall arms, okay? Good. Right now, go. Sound good? We're gonna do the dance again, okay? And we're gonna add that. And this time, hopefully, Miss Heather doesn't mix her steps up. Okay, we ready? Okay, I'm gonna press play. You ready, Catherine? Can you start in your first position for me? Heels squeeze tight, feet open like a book. Awesome, okay, here we go.
Arms in.
Everything's so different. How did you end up here? Reach out and grab it. Let your worries disappear. Cause it's a once in a lifetime opportunity. Is waiting straight ahead. That's what I said. And if you fall down, it's you know me, but you can't get down with it. Hey, you missing out on all the fun. Just take it easy, seems you're always on the run. Slow it down, taking the scenery, giving to the magic of the day. That's what I say. Woke up to sunshine, now it's pouring rain. No guarantees, enjoy it all the same. I'm telling you, it's all how you take it, grab those lemons and If you were about down, it's gonna know me, but you get back on the bus.
Catherine, thumbs up. How'd that go? Good job. That looked so awesome. I can tell you've been really working hard in class, and I appreciate that. You're doing very good. Did you have fun? Yeah. Did you like the ending of our dance? Not too hard, huh?
Mm-mm. You like looking like a ballerina at the end?
Yeah, I do.
I do too, because this is ballet. We want to show how big and tall and pretty we are and how good we did, right?
Yeah.
Hey,
no, like ballerina.
Yeah.
Yeah. Show me. Yep.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Very so right ballerina.
After that, we do our big arms. So we go big arm, big arm.
Can you show the big arms?
Arm, big arm, and then big our arms go up.
Yes.
Circle. Our arms go up, 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 and then we end.
Exactly it. And then spin your circle like a ballerina.
And that's our pretty, pretty ending pose.
You so did the arms perfect.
Take your curtsy, that's right.
Well, do your bow, do your curtsy.
Catherine, you did so awesome today. And thank you for being so focused. I know with only one person, sometimes it's hard, and you just did so good, and I'm so happy to see you.
Can you tell Miss Heather and Miss Jillian thank you?
Thank you.
Well, you're so welcome, sweetheart. Welcome. Now, you guys have a good week, and we'll see you next week.
Okay, we'll see you next week. She's already gone to get her candy.
Okay. Well, good job. Okay, have a good week. Bye-bye.
Bye.